Part 6. When does a Dogman appear? Dogmen are usually active around Christmas time and appear during negative emotional times of people. Also during the fall solstice, which is between Halloween and Christmas. Some have said during full moons or a gibbous moon. In Trumbull County, Ohio, it seems to appear from spring to August. And finally, when a witness reappears in the area of his sighting.